Let's get a driving.
Welcome back, Glenn.
I was gonna say, is there something else new now too? Apparently I'm being required to set a route. Alright, I'll set a route for that XP pool, I guess.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
And stunts coming up this season, but I'm not seeing a single downhill slalom event. Hayley, Rami, what's going on? Come on, it's snowing up there, don't you know? You'll have to make one for yourselves, superstars. Go check out the snow, and we'll see you at the bottom of the mountain. Yours.
Like, how the frack are you supposed to get that? Like, how the fuck do you hit that?
Track is right here on Pulse.
See, there's another one. Again, as you hit that.
You have arrived at your destination.
Alright, let's go back to the Hot Wheels thing. Travel Hot Wheel Park. Yeah, I know. Not allowed to. Yeah, I can drive this car though. Ah. Sure. Por un segundo mis piernas reclaman el suelo que quema. Por un segundo mis piernas reclaman el suelo que quema. Por un segundo mis piernas reclaman el suelo que quema. Por un segundo mis piernas reclaman el suelo que quema.
Welcome back, Glenn.
Eso es lo que más cuenta.
change car. Sort.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Whee!
Left. your destination.
Kill him. That's enough fire. Where is that supposed to... There, okay, there is no... I was like, where's, like, the on-ramp to that, or, like...
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Luke's on...
400 meters. Turn sharp left.
Is complete. Our dirt racing program is absolutely jam-packed. Alex Strachan will probably never be seen again. Alex, if you're listening, you should think about coming back to the festival every now and then just to say hello and, you know, maybe have a shower. Superstars, keep an eye and a nose out for him while you're tearing around the jungle. Here's a song.
Okay.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I haven't been this road either. That's the pool. I want to drive every road.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
chest. Keep an eye out on the playlist for another one. I wasn't allowed to be part of the treasure hunt, of course, but I had a dig around the pulse booth, and I did manage to unearth those sunglasses I thought I'd lost. So, X marks the spot. Hooray for me. Stay tuned. And you, congratulations.
200 meters. Turn left.
Maybe once I get to this destination.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Back live on Pulse, announcing yet another festival expansion. It's blowing my mind. What is it now? 15 of them? Outposts and events running all across Mexico. How on earth do they manage it? Well, I guess it helps to have a future Hall of Famer delighting the crowds, while Haley Jackson, perhaps the most hard-working nerd in Horizon history, does all the tech. Yeah, that kind of makes sense. This next tune is for both of you.
All right. Where is... get that. What's this?
We're going to make a documentary about Hot Wheels history. Come on, I'll need your help.
entries. Turn left.
Let's see what this is all about.
So, where's our special guest? The Hot Wheels expert.
Haven't figured it out yet, have you? Get in! Just look at this place! It's like a childhood dream come true! I thought I'd bring along a few friends who wanted to show off their Hot Wheels inspired cars. So, I've got some fact sheets here. You get to learn along with the audience, I'll just hit the record button and...
I've never guessed, Haley.
Think with me, kid. The biggest Hot Wheels expert on Earth is about to take you to school. It all started with Elliot Handler, who saw the toy cars his son played with and thought to himself, I can...
Hey, I need pictures of most of these. Let's get pictures of most of these.
Why Hot Wheels are so eye-catching is because of a special paint called Spectra Flame.
They used a transparent lacquer applied over a polished zinc plating, which gave it a totally awesome metallic effect, just like a real car. Since then, Hot Wheels has broadened and developed its paint techniques to support a variety of looks and effects. Fascinating stuff, right? Another detail was the red stripe on the tyres, like the one you're driving now. They called them red line tyres, and they look so cool! Red line tyres are a defining characteristic of this era, and are really sought after by collectors.
No idea how close we are to the finish line. Shit.
Nice drive.
Well, apparently we were
take the Nash Custom 1957, winner of the Legends Tour 2019.
Thanks, Haley. Hey, let's do this again soon.
Bill Spencer finished 5 seconds faster. Do I want to retry? Sure, why not? Let's retry one time.
Just look at this place! It's like a childhood dream come true! I thought I'd bring along a few friends who wanted to show off their Hot Wheels inspired cars. So, I've got some fact sheets here. You get to learn along with the audience, I'll just hit the record button, and...
I'd never guessed, Haley!
Stick with me, kid! The biggest Hot Wheels expert on Earth is about to take you to school. It all started with Elliot Hatton. Handler, who saw the toy cars his son played with and thought to himself, I could make something better. Elliot envisioned a toy car that looked cool and rolled fast, making it that much more fun to play with. At the time, there was nothing out there like that.
So the really only question is, can I maintain first?
Handler brought in former rocket engineer Jack Ryan and General Motors car designer Harry Bradley to help. And between them, they made the first 16 cars, known as the original 16.
That was a great start.
Developed the stainless steel axles and delrin hubs that allowed the cars to roll super fast, while Harry made them look super eye-catching. Harry and Jack's contributions became the pillars of Hot Wheels, performance and design. The first car off the production line was a custom Camaro, a lot like the one you're driving right now.
See what you did there?
Yeah! And another of the original 16 was the custom Fleetside, based on Harry's custom Chevy El Camino. Most of those early designs were inspired by hot rods and muscle cars, which were popular in California car culture at the time. After Harry Bradley, more designers joined the team, like Ira Guilford from Chrysler, who did the twin mill, and Larry Wood from Ford, who designed the original Bone Shaker. But right from the beginning, they were designing cars to do one thing above all, roll really, really fast on plastic tracks.
You've done your research.
Research? I memorized this stuff when I was 6 years old. One reason why Hot Wheels are so eye-catching is because of a special paint called Spectraflame. They use a transparent lacquer applied over a polished zinc plating, which gave it a totally awesome metallic effect, just like a real car. Since then, Hot Wheels has broadened and developed its paint techniques to support a variety of looks and effects. Fascinating stuff, right? Another detail was the red stripe on the tyres, like the one you're driving now. They called them red line tyres, and they look so cool! Redline tyres are a defining characteristic of this era, and are really sought after by collectors.
Yeah.
Nice drive. Here. Take the Nash Custom 1957, winner of the Legends Tour 2019.
Thanks, Haley. Hey, let's do this again soon.
There you go. I think I beat Phil Spencer's time. Yeah, I did. Fuck you, Phil Spencer.